It appears that Noble Team's discovery last night was not an anomaly. Large Covenant deployments have occurred undetected, and we are now under attack across the Vieri territory, including orbital defenses. As per the winter contingency, we are countering on every front. Noble's reconnaissance has also identified sophisticated Covenant army hiding canopies, and has pinpointed what's believed to be a landing zone for additional Covenant forces, the origin of which is yet to be determined.
That landing zone has been tagged by UNSC Command as the priority one target.
Dead charge link is loud and clear.
Copy that. Acquiring signal lock on the pylon. Detonating in 3, 2.
Might want to hold on to something.
Cat, 6, what's your status? Has ID'd 2 hostile anti-aircraft guns southwest of your location. Gun should be in visual range.
2 Lima 4 to Noble 1. Those guns are pounding us with high-velocity plasma shells.
Which would mean the strike by the British platform is also out of the question.
6, all our birds are stuck out of range unless you can do something about those guns.
Thank you.
Control 2 Lima 4, permission to commence bombing run. Heading 224.6, over. Bombing run, heading 224.6, permission granted, out.
New intel. See what you can see. Carter out. Noble 6, there's a mining facility near your location. Covenant are using it as a command outpost. Troopers on site have already engaged.
Stop.
faster.
New intelligence. Friendly forces near the Covenant outpost have sighted a high-value target. An elite zealot, in fact.
A zealot? We're onto something big, Commander.
Eyes on the prize, Noble. Take out that zealot if you get the chance. But keep moving toward the Spire.
Here?
Mining facility secured, Six. Move on at your discretion.
Update, Six. Scans show another Covenant AA gun ahead of your location. I want you to neutralize that gun by any means necessary. Well done, Six. Pony needs up-close recon on those spires. We're gonna fly you the rest of the way.
George has a Falcon inbound your position, Lieutenant. Highlighting the LZ now.
Call out targets as we go.
Latest intel suggests these spires may be projecting electromagnetic cloaking shields.
Affirmative, sir. Here we go.
We just lost all power. We're going down.
Lock your armor, Spartan!
Brace for a hard landing.
We have your visual. Dot's working the problem. Stand by.
You armrest with less.
Take
the best! Take the best!
Noble 5 only believes those spires to be teleportation terminals.
Raptor is on station, ready to kill that spire. But first, we need to power down its shield.
Noble 5 only believes those spires to be teleportation terminals.
Brigand Grafton is on station.
Noble 5 only believes those spires to be teleportation terminals.
Brigand Grafton is on station, ready to kill that spire. But first, we need to power down its shield.
Fire!
Noble
Take out that shield, Lieutenant. Spartans, I'm en route with a Falcon. We'll pick you up as soon as you knock out power to that shield. Hurry, Lieutenant. We got a frigate inbound to blow that Spire as soon as the shield is powered down. Shield and get out of there. Get us out of here. Control, this is Noble One. Spire One is green and you're free to engage. Have a nice day.
Copy that, Noble One. Be advised, all ground units. Frigate 318 Heavy is inbound and MAC rounds have been authorized.
MAC rounds? In atmosphere?
One way to get their attention. Hang on to your teeth, people.
New content. High tonnage.
No! No, somebody tell me this ain't happening.
UNSC frigate Grafton, do you copy?
Grafton is dust. We need to get out of here now.